Michael Bolton reveals he had immediate surgery after being diagnosed with a brain tumor. I want to start by wishing everyone a very happy and healthy new year. I also want to share that 2023 ended up presenting me with some very unexpected challenges. Just before the holidays, it was discovered that I had a brain tumor, which required immediate surgery. Bolton, 70, wrote via Facebook on Friday, January 5th. Thanks to my incredible medical team, the surgery was a success.